You see how the enemy is subtle, you know. The enemy is very subtle. The enemy, it wasn't anything big the enemy took to come at you, you know. It was something small. It wasn't anything,
Yes.
it was something small. Listen, people of God, for all of us who are on here, the enemy don't need nothing big to come at us. All the enemy need is one small crack to come at you. And if he can get you with that one little thing, get you discouraged, come on, somebody. If listen, when the enemy is coming at you, he comes, listen, the enemy comes first at your mind, you know. And if he can control your mind, mighty God, he controls your entire life, somebody. And that's the reason why, oh God, the Bible says, let this mind be in you. That is also, oh God Almighty, let this mind of thanksgiving, let this mind that is praiseworthy, oh God, let this mind of gratitude, let this mind of love and peace, let this mind knowing that all things work together, let the mind be in you. That's why the Bible says, put on the helmet and keep on. Let us put it on, keep on the helmet of salvation, because you have to cover the mind.